Headzup.
Senator Coleman, you are suing to overturn Al Franken's victory over you in the Minnesota Senate race. You said in an interview that, quote, God wants you to serve.
That's right, I did. See, the Lord wants me to be senator. The Lord wants me to sue.
This is God. Norm, I'm not going to say who I want to be senator, but if I really wanted it to be you, wouldn't I have had more people vote for you?
Don't listen to God. I mean, God's not even registered to vote in the state of Minnesota.